What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flame of Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer, and I have another unpackaging, unboxing, whatever you want to call it. And this, I believe, is a car charging USB device with fast charge. Here we goes, my unboxing knife. Let's get to it. Let's make sure. Ha! Again, from New Frog, the people at New Frog sent me a review copy for this device. And it is the Vidal USB car charger, quick charge 2.0, 54 watt, 4 port, and then they give you different devices and stuff like that. So it's a Vidal again. So hopefully it'll be another good one, because I'm actually enjoying the one and it's working quite great. The one I got for the house. So this would work for the car. And it works out good because me and the wife always end up having to swap out. All right, here we go. Let's get focus. There you go. So, always have nice packaging, old school type, and cardboard. Quick starter, quick start guide in many different languages. Just to let you know, hey, yo, this is how it works. Don't do this, don't do that. Then, of course, your warranty card. Bam. Mail it to him. Boom. Done. And this is what it looks like. It is piano black. Very nice. And that's pretty much it, man. Qualcomm, quick charge, bam, it has. This one is not the qu a quick charge. This is just a regular. So that's pretty much it, man. This is my unboxing, unpackaging for the Vidal 54 4-port USB quick charge. Car, you know what I'm saying, car charger, USB car charger, and these three right here, smart, and this one's the quick charge. This one's the quick charge, the red one is the quick charge, and then these three are just smart chargers. And from what I know about quick charging, you just have to watch out, because this, since it charges so fast, it tends to heat up the device, so you might not want to touch the device while it's charging. So, but anyways, you still got three regular ones and then one quick charge. That's it, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hit the thumbs up button if you liked. Thumb it down if you didn't. Tell me what you liked about it, what you didn't like about it in the comment section. Check out my last four videos. Links are gonna be in the description. Also, a link to purchase one of these. They're pretty cheap. I believe they're like 10 bucks or something like that. And then I'll do the review after I use it for 7 days. The review for the other one is coming soon. I believe I have like 2 more days before I hit 7 days. It's worked beautifully so far, giving me no problems, no issues whatsoever. So, and this seems to be constructed quite well. It looks nice. Bam, bam. Pretty easy. Peace. peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming. Charging. Which is always good. Because you know, the adapters always only have one most of the time.